goes in, they're ready, locked up. Off they run, and coming out the best, Red Chill toward the outside, above the radar began okay. And running through is the newcomers, Seven coming out, coming right up on the inside, behind in the center. Blue Wave, who's gone out in front by three lengths. Blue Wave darting away for Alexander Marty by almost 4.5 lengths now. Seven coming out off the inside, moving into third place in Call Me Gizmo from Conquest Swagman. A length and a half, Discreet Dan. A similar margin, Red Chill, losing touch early. And back second last on the inside is Rare Appeal, above the radar is last. With a healthy cushion on the opposition is Blue Wave by four lengths, two in second placing, Seven coming out. A length away third is Conquest Swagman inside the half mile. Call Me Gizmo the outer. Tracking that bunch is Discreet Dan pretty well. They're 3.5 to above the radar, Red Chill, and now last is Rare Appeal. They're coming quickly after this leader, Blue Wave, starting to languish in front, only a length off the inside, Seven coming out for the lead. And on the outside is Call Me Gizmo. Running home is Conquest Swagman, the center, and Discreet Dan on the outside. Wheeling home on the extreme outside with a rush. Turning is Seven coming out. Tackled by on the outside, Discreet Dan. Conquest Swagman through in the center. Discreet Dan on the outside. Out in front with Seven coming out. In between them, Conquest Swagman. Any of the three on the outside, Discreet Dan. Joined by Conquest Swagman, who has just a little bit more stamina near the wire. And Conquest Swagman prevails. Conquest Swagman, three parts of a length, Discreet Dan. Seven coming out third, and back fourth, Call Me Gizmo in the time of 1:24.48.
Adrian.
Make
Rodney, where's Rodney?
Sure, you got go-kay in the picture.
Okay, hold it right there. Whoa, hold on, guys. Hold on, whoa. Okay.
Thank you.